So this is the interior of the e-tron, and just looking at the dashboard, it seems to be all electronic. Navigation standard.